This continent does something good, and we've always